But talking about bailouts, it seems like another South Asian country needs money. It started with Sri Lanka, then Pakistan, and now Bangladesh has reached out to the International Monetary Fund.